Seth's gotta be more careful with his experiments.
Hey.
We're back, Shimshin. How was my shooting range?
Well done, Ingele.
You fresh apple, you.
Herr Blaskovich, your lady, Anya, she was here looking for you?
Yes. Anya found Caroline's notes about the American resistance cell in New York City. Look for her in Caroline's room.
Have you listened to Die Käfer, Hasset?
Yeah, what, my darling?
Und, ja, ja. Rein bisschen, die Band, Die Käfer. Have you written?
Greetings.
Do not doubt yourself, Captain. Any obstacle can be overcome with the right mindset.
How are you feeling in head, Mr. Stubbins?
Good days and bad days, Irina.
When I take my pills, I get a most dreadful headache. And what happens, Mr. Stubbins, if you do not take your pills?
Then I will enter a cycle.
Farid, what happened to Caroline? I'll miss her. Good leader. Not like the foul-mouthed old Scott.
Hey. Fergus can be very sweet when he wants to.
Like when he's yelling at me. Or cursing him out in front of everyone.
Ow. Fergus put rocks in there or something?
But does he have to be so damn mean about it?
He's always known as
yeah. What's that about? Maybe Fergus is a
Maria.
Hello, mister.
Hello?
No, 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 no. La, definitely not.
William, I can still smell her in here. I found Caroline's notes on the American resistance cell in New York City. I know their exact location. Can you look for Fergus for me? He's been back on his feet again after the surgery. I asked him to bring me some nitroglycerin from the ammo depot, but he hasn't returned. Go to the ammo depot next to the shooting range and find him. We have to gather everyone and get ready for our next move. We've almost arrived in New York City.
How am I gonna tell her I'll be joining you, Caroline? Make her watch as I fade away? Maybe she already...
You all right, Fergus? How's the arm?
Please.
Please help me. What happened to your face?
I think she's trying to kill me, Blasco. Well, what? Have you ever drifted off peacefully to sleep, only to be brutally awoken by your own prosthetic arm savagely gobbing you in the eye? Had to turn her off.
Is that normal? What's that say?
Something about there being a learning curve and whatnot. How I needed to learn how to trust it. I don't know. I'll tell you. I don't think I'll be using it to take a piss anytime soon.
Maybe it's like training a game dog. You show weakness and it pounds. What you gotta do is show that thing who's in charge.
Right, right. Well, you just stand there and be ready to step in case looks like I'm about to die.
Helicopters, because we're gonna be shot down.
Can't we re-establish contact then and let them know our helicopters are friendly?
I've looked, but I couldn't find any means of contacting them in Caroline's notes.
Bloody hell. Well, we'll need to approach from ground level then. Introduce ourselves properly, face to face.
Ground level. The whole city is saturated by fallout from the Nazi atom bomb. Lethal levels of radiation if we go there without protective wear.
Yeah, well, this one... Look, this armor will shield from all radioactivity.
Oh. Will you do it then, Blasco? Have you grown too weak and useless now?
Always wanted to see the Big Apple.
Lovely.
Bombate, drop him off now, eh?
No problem, Winkelmander.
Can I be of use?
I don't know, lass. Can ya?
5 degrees port, unsand continues, straight forward.
Got you, Blondie. Hey, big friend. You better watch out for the crocodiles.
crocodiles.
Is not New York underground crawling with crocodiles?
No, I'm from Texas. Jesus Christ.
Man, women, children. Not screaming no more. But I can still hear you.
Blasco, find your way through the bombed out city and reach the state building. Faster the better. Fergus out.
Nice. Should get to work on upgrading my weapons.
Thank you.
Long walk to the state building. Caroline, will you help light the way? See if there's some way to power up this old train. Okay, train's got popped ice. Should get to work on upgrading my weapons. Thank you.
William, do you read? If you are on Fifth Avenue, the State Building should be near.